They do these preemptive strikes when they know something is about to happen. He wants every piece of documentation, email, memorandum, contract, text message. But what I'm asking Jim Jordan to do now is send a subpoena the other way. This is how you set the trap, Jan. The CCP doesn't operate on a singular plane. What they're masters at is both intrusions and distractions and propaganda.